Hello everyone, in this video I'll be showing you the Kiev city center in Ukraine.
Hello everyone, we just arrived in Kiev city center.
Ukrainian strawberry, pozata chata, this is restaurant.
Oh, this is the restaurant?
Yeah, this is your restaurant with Ukrainian food.
Yeah, our taxi driver just telling us where we can eat later, a traditional Ukrainian food. And you see that it's really cheap there, so we'll see. That's the Ukrainian flag, by the way. Well, today is the Independence Day, so
Independence Day and the other Independence Square. We're going later. Time here in Ukraine is around 6 o'clock, I think. It's 2 hours ahead. Showing you the buildings here, look.
There are many people here. They actually closed this road. Look, there's no cars. Look at the buildings here. Happy Independence, Ukraine!
Bombs that were dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
One of the traditional food in Ukraine is called borscht. Typical Ukrainian borscht is traditionally made from meat or bone stock sauteed with vegetables and beetroot juice. After we had our meal, we visited one of the tourist attractions in Kiev. It's called Lavra Church.